Ken Duke came to the 17th hole. He took out his sand wedge. He was one over at the time. And check this out.
Do it.
A perfect golf shot.
Bro, what I'm talking about?
We gotta see the dance now. You gotta do your famous dance.